age impacts fertility primarily by affecting the number and quality of eggs that a woman has. Over time, the woman loses more eggs. We're born with all the eggs we're ever going to have. Many women don't realize that. So over time, we have fewer eggs until we finally run out, and that is menopause. Over time, as the eggs age, more of them also develop susceptibility to genetic abnormalities. So more of the eggs, even if they're fertilized by a sperm, may not grow enough to implant to give a positive pregnancy test. We also see more miscarriages as a woman ages because of genetic abnormalities that show up later. It's also recommended for a woman to consider doing an amniocentesis if she's over 35, or chorionic villus sampling, some form of additional testing as she gets older, because there are more chances of a genetic abnormality in the baby, since only some of them will miscarry on their own. Women have their optimal fertility when we're in our later teens, early 20s. Even as soon as 30, you can start to measure some decline in fertility. Over 35 is in particular when we get more concerned, that it starts to vary much more whether a woman will have difficulty getting pregnant or become more susceptible to a miscarriage. Women in particular over 40 have much lower chances of conceiving or can take much longer to get pregnant. On average, a woman who's young, who's perhaps 30 years old, will have about a 20% chance of conceiving if she has unprotected intercourse in a cycle. Once a woman is 40, even if everything is working properly in her system and in the man's reproductive system, the chances of conceiving in a particular month go down to approximately 10%. By age 42, it drops to closer to 5% per month. Over 42, it gets hard to even give specific numbers because the pregnancy rate per month is quite low. Obviously, over many months, that can still add up to a very real chance that a woman could get pregnant. But since the numbers of good eggs continue to decline over time, that probability of conceiving is getting lower. And some women can have menopause as soon as early 40s, and that's actually still considered just the early end of normal range. So many women will have trouble if they are wading into their later 30s or early 40s. Not many women are really aware of how much age affects fertility, and we spend so much of our young years trying to avoid getting pregnant at the wrong time and avoiding catching any infections. And when it's suddenly time, where the woman's in the right circumstance to have a baby, she can really be having difficulty and be caught quite by surprise that she has no idea that her egg supply has been declining. And obviously, there are only certain times when a woman may be ready to have a baby in her life, but definitely the younger that we have children, later teens, early 20s, is actually when nature designed us to have the best fertility. But socially, now life is complicated with school and work and being with the right person, or deciding to do it on a woman's own terms as a single mom, that it's not always easy just to follow what nature designed our best fertility as.